we're thrilled about this event that we're going to announce today, and couldn't be more pleased to be sitting here with a guy I watched on TV as a very young child and enjoyed his tennis, and I've gotten to know him in the past 12 hours, and what a great guy. But tennis with our company, Caesars Entertainment, is something that was great. And talked to Ivan earlier. In 1979, he played at Caesars Palace, and it's fitting that he's gonna grace the Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City with an event that we think is phenomenal. And you'll hear some of the names that we have, but it's kind of our renewed vision of Atlantic City to do great events like this tennis classic. I think you'll see a concert series that'll be out there, and lots of great things happening in Atlantic City. But we're thrilled to be sponsoring this event in association with Star Games, and I think it's just a unique type of sporting activity for the East Coast.
And you know, we're happy to also have a great group of guys coming in. Yvonne, Mats Wilander, that's a rivalry that spanned many, many years when they were both at the top of the game. I think there was a five or six year span where between the two of them, they were number one in the world every single year. Marat Safin playing Andy Roddick, two of the great U.S. Open champions of the last 10 years. So to have four guys coming in who have all won the U.S. Open is a unique situation for the event. To bring that into Boardwalk Hall, which has had some great tennis over the years. So there's a lot of great traditions and a lot of great history coming together here at the Caesars Tennis Classic. So we're really excited about all that.
I have played some celebrity golf tournaments here, which were professional events at Atlantic City Country Club. Enjoyed the golf course tremendously, and I'm hoping the weather around the event will be nice, that maybe I can sneak around in. And we were talking earlier about Las Vegas and Caesars. First time I went to Las Vegas, Caesars was about the only hotel for Alan King Classic, and that was the only street in Las Vegas. I flew recently, maybe a couple of years ago, over Las Vegas, landing there, and I couldn't believe what I was seeing. So it will always, I always had nice memories of Caesars in Vegas, and I'm sure I will have good ones here as well, and I'm really looking forward to it, and play some golf, tennis, and have some fun.